signal, all right? You still have to give the indicators. No matter what you do, you have to give the indicators. Like, always know the difference between a four-way stop sign and a two-way stop sign. It's very easy to tell. You stop here, you have a stop sign, you look at this. If there's a stop sign here, automatically there's a stop sign to your left. So I look my scan, I proceed. Look out the back window, look at the mirror. Back window, mirror. Like I said, simultaneously, you gotta do both of those things. So what I'll do is you have to full stop first and foremost. Slowly creep forward. You have to double check, get better visibility. And then when it's safe, then you could turn. She got here at the same time as me. I'm gonna let her go first. It's a T intersection, but there's no stop sign for me. But guess what? There's no stop sign for the guys on the big street too. So must keep your wheels straight, okay? You do not turn your wheel until the very last second. But there's pedestrians crossing, but there's a break in traffic. Am I gonna make it? I'm gonna make it. So I'm gonna make this turn. Okay, good. And then you never wanna creep forward too much. And then always make sure if the parking lot has one ways, you follow the one ways, all right? I've had a client who come back to the DMV, had only 6 errors, but she went in on the wrong side of the street. And she, guess what, didn't get her license. This was her third attempt, right? So it was her third and last attempt before she would have to retake the written test. And then we were able to pass on her third try. And then I remember this very vividly because she was like, oh my God, I'm like, you know, I'm into my 30s and this is my first license I ever got. But she literally started crying. And then she gave me a big hug. And then, you know, it was like that point on, like, I'm like, dang, you know, it's a pretty rewarding job what we do, right? So I really get really good satisfaction, especially when you help people pass. It's a wonderful job, you know, I really like what we do. And I know with YoGov growing at the rate that it's going and really helping so many foreigners, I know it's just gonna, you know, the service is just gonna improve and get better and better.